The Bizarros, Laser Boys, Psychotic Pineapple in front of that, She's the Boss. Etta James did Steal Away and started off with the Ronettes, Baby I Love You. Terry Hammer, KUSF and Exile, Fab Mab Live Redo, just about ready to get underway with the program today featuring the Mutants, recorded live from the Pauley Ballroom. February 21st, 1980, opening up the show for Bruce Woolley and the Camera Club, and the headliner was Lena Lovitch. I recorded a lot of shows back from 1979 to 81, and I'm airing them now on KUSF and Exile in their entirety. It's been over 30 years. I thought it was time to recycle them. Did a lot of shows from the Mabuhay Gardens. I did a weekly show there on either Friday or Saturday night. I recorded the shows there for about a year and called it the Fab Mab Live, hence the name Fab Mab Live Redo now. But I've added other shows that I've done for Bay Area College Radio and other radio stations, from the old Waldorf, Keystone Berkeley, Berkeley Square, and several other venues from that time that are no longer around. So the Mab shows usually run 45 minutes or less. I can get them in my hour program. Last week with Queen Ida was the first run of a non-Mab show that ran over an hour. So some of the shows may get caught up after the hour, but you can catch them on the archives. So without further ado, I think we got it all queued up here. We're ready to go with the Mutants. Live from Pauley Ballroom, February 21st, 1980. And I think you're going to like it. See what we got here.
Right there.
On their way.
And
here we go.
We're going to have to interrupt our fascinating and scintillating dialogue right now, Brian, to bring you the Mutants here on Calix in Berkeley. Like to remind you that this broadcast is made possible by Tower Records in Berkeley.
Hello, hello. Hey, does anybody out there have a match? You're the greatest crowd I've ever seen. Golly gee whiz. Welcome to the Mutants. And what's her name? Lena Lovitch or something? I have this poem dedicated to the Mutants. Oh, fuck you. Are you some kind of illiterate? The Mutants are my favorite band. Pain is a lady you want to fall in love with for a couple of hours. Fear can crush the cars with 100 dinosaurs. Oh God, this is too much. Okay, I'll start over. Pain is a lady you want to fall in love with for a couple of hours. Love can crush 100 cars with a pair of dinosaurs. Fear leaves them dripping in the hands of broken boys. Hate wonders where the wild dogs run at night. And ladies and gentlemen, hear the mutants.
Just.
One, two, testing.
Okay.
This is a song.
One, two, three, four.
A song called New Dark Age. This is for KLAF.
Looking at me like I'm a clown.
My body's yours, my mind is my own.
When you look at me, now I live in the past instead. You took your mind and put it to bed.
Wake up before you are dead.
We're living in the new dark age.
We don't have much room to move up here. Shit.
Piss off! It's your mother's meat. I think we start moving around a bit more than this.
One, two, three.
now I'm sitting on your sofa. You know the plastic coat of one. You are busy in your bathroom. I guess I use your telephone. I dial the number. I dial the number. I dial the number. Now I'm sitting on your front porch. You know the one with the colonial front. You just won't come out to join me. Somebody just turn on the porch light. I dial the number. I dial the number. I dial the number. No one's home. No, I'm laid out on your front lawn. Ooh, baby, you know I haven't known you very long. I tell you how much I love you. You're telling me how the world has gone wrong. I dial the number. I dial the number.
Like with an English accent. This is a, like I'm gonna clap a lot louder, actually, and make more, draw more attention to yourself. Too many windows with nothing to see. Too many words. Enough to believe in. Too many people with not enough to do. Not enough for me and not enough for you. Too much institution. Too much prostitution. Only one. Solution. Too much to know. Too much too soon.
Too much too soon.
Too many computers looking at me. Too many people forget my name. Too many words, not enough truth. Too many words, not enough to say. Too much institution. Too much prostitution.
Too much too soon.
Okay. Let's do some new songs.
It's just slippery.
This is a song called Think, Think, Think. Talk much more than I do. But I said a lot more. I think about everything I hear. That's what my mind is for. The mind tries to escape. I just look at the wall sometimes. You know, the wall looks great.
Tell me.
Mercury. You can have the bomb that I love you. This is when the star begins to speak and tell us how we are so weak. The 21st century, oh, the 21st century, oh, the 21st century. This is when the new cycle begins. This is when science has nothing to do. It has become what it tried to prove. The 21st century. Oh,
the
21st century. Oh,
the
21st century. Oh, the 21st century. Magicians are like a fly, and history and time move right by. This is when light and time move as one, and we get sucked to the sun. The 21st century, oh, the 21st century, oh, the 21st century. Walking in the sun, a burn out night, pessimistic girl.
Are you guys waiting for Foghat or something?
Except for your electric chair.
I don't have anything
except for the shit you put in my hair.
I don't have anything
except for your alarm clock.
I don't have anything.
It wakes me up and tells me when to walk.
I don't have anything.
Watch out for the furniture, and you're walking across the street, and you feel the electric heat, and the neon burns your eyes. Don't apologize.
You see, two people are standing together at the kennel lounge. One person talking about a conversation. The other person just ain't listening at all because they have too much distraction. Standing together, the kind of lounge. Ain't doing nothing, he's just hanging around. She tells him how cool he is. Oh, to be in Paris in the spring. So what's that even moving or anything? It's, you know, telling you to really wait for it to me, either.
Two people standing together at the airport lounge.
She was going somewhere, hanging around.
They was busy talking about the weather.
I'd like to do a couple of hillbilly songs right now, and then that'll be it for it. There's a really cool Eddie Rabbit song ready. Fuck yeah, man. Eddie Rabbit's cool. So a song called Message to the Dogs. Delegate Phil Bellwood.
This is a message to the world.
This is a message to the world. I was standing all alone when I heard my telephone voice told me to go into the other room, listen for a song.
Somewhere there's been a malfunction. Somebody will have to pay. This is why we're so betrayed. This is what I was told to say.
Hey.
This is a message to the dogs. This is a message to the dogs.
I was feeling all by myself when I heard a book talking from the shop telling me to go into the other room, listen for a song.
Somewhere up in the mountains,
getting crowded up here.
We're going to play all our cool musical stuff. Are you real tight or what? I mean, is everybody afraid of, like... Well, let's see some fucking matriculation, you know?
Yeah, this looks like an 8 o'clock club.
You know, with social osmosis, random social ping pong. Start bouncing, you know, let's do something. Really.
One more, no, two more.
What we need is a new time. something that we never had before. Maybe a new revolution. We're not the problem, we're the solution. I don't want nothing to choose. All I want is something that's new. I'm sick of your politics. I don't care if you want to find your next. We need a new job, we need a new job. We need a new job, we need a new job. What we need is a new job. Something that we never had before. Maybe we need a revolution. We're not the problem, we're the solution. I don't want something to do. I don't want something to do. I'm sick of your politics. I don't care if you work on your neck. We need a new job, we need a new job.
What we need is a new job.
What we knew it had before.
Maybe we need a revolution.
We're not the problem, we're the solution.
I don't want nothing but you. All I want is something to do. I'm sick of your politics.
I don't care if you work on your neck.
We need a new judge, we need a new judge. We need a new judge, we need a new judge. We need a new judge, we need a new judge.
A new judge!
Okay, that's the Mutants live from Pauley Ballroom on KALX in Berkeley, 90.7. I want to remind you to stick around because we've got more action coming up. Bruce Woolley and the Camera Club will be up next, and Lena Lovage. And it looks like they are going to give the Mutants one encore. So here we go one more time.
One, two.
Thank you. All the J-Glow posters. She put black lights everywhere. Smoking dope from a weird pipe. Oh man, I guess we're really there. The buzzer.
And there you have it for the last time, I'm sure, Fritz and everybody, the Mutants, live from Pauley Ballroom, working class hero indeed. Stick around in about 15 minutes to a half an hour. We'll be back with Bruce Woolley and the Camera Club, and then following that, Lena Lovage. I want to remind you that this broadcast is being made possible by Tower Records in Berkeley. Take you back up to the chateau for some music.
All right, and there you have it. Like I said on the broadcast, that's the end of that show. The Mutants live from Pauley Ballroom, February 21st, 1980. Terry Hammer, KUSF and Exile, Fab Mab Live Redo. One of the many shows that I recorded from 1979 through 1981, which I'll be broadcasting on the program. Just about time to get out of here. I think next week we're going to have Romeo Void live from the Mabuhay, March 1st, 1980. They played there that night with the Lude and the Offs. Good night. The Lude I actually put out on my Vampire Records as a vinyl-only release. You can look for that, and I think we'll probably be playing the Lude March 9th, the following week after that. So that's something to look forward to. Romeo Void, maybe one of their earlier appearances, maybe their first appearance at the Mab as an opening band. No saxophone yet. Very interesting show. I think you'll like it. Terry Hammer, KUSF and Exile, Fab Mab Live Redo on my way out of here. Going to leave you with the Cramps and Human Fly. See you next week. Bye.
Six eyes, I got a garbage brain that's driving me insane. And I don't like a ride, so push the best aside. And baby, I won't care, cause baby, I don't scare. Cause I'm a reborn maggot using gym warfare. Right. Don't know why. I just don't know why.